Hello, everybody, and we are playing Forspoken. Well, the demo. Ooh. Nice theme. Alright then. Let's get right into it. The demo dropped right during the Game Awards. Like, I saw, like, oh, whoa. I immediately went to PlayStation Store. Yeah, it was right there. So I downloaded it. And the next day, I'm playing it. I wanted to watch the Game Awards. And also record a video for it. Didn't have a lot of time. New game. Thank you for playing. Okay. Nice song, though. I like that main theme.
Frey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Aphia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tomtas, once benevolent matriarchs, who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
Ooh. I've heard the reviews for the game so far mixed. I know it's not finished yet, but like for the people who've been playing like the demo, for example, and early versions of it, haven't been super thrilled with it. Yeah. But, you know, let's see. Okay. Ooh. Record. Like regular moving settings. Display settings. Facing. Okay. We're gonna go with the performance mode. Yeah. That's better. Okay, that's sprinting. Court. B. Okay. Whoa. Ooh. Not B. Magic attack. Press R2 to unleash an attack spell. Hold on.
Got you on your toes now. My ace in the hole.
Oh. Okay. First shot. Oh god, I can't aim. Okay, is that one? Field shot.
That'll teach you.
Scatter shot.
Yeah, what he said.
Ooh. Machine gun.
Cool. How'd you like this? Aw, yeah. Eat shit.
Whoa, okay. Cool. Is that everyone? You good? Yeah, we're good. Oh, we're not good.
Oh.
Poor magic. Slowing or even stopping fast-moving enemies allow you to blast them and spell attacks. Press L2 to cast. Oh.
Oh, please.
Bind. Oh, he's already. Let's do disperse.
Oh, this one. Oh.
Okay, let's see. Leap.
Oh, this one.
Pedro.
This'll do it.
All right. Grade E. Yeah, not my best work. It's weird. Stop magic by switching to appropriate spell set. Own armor. Graze magic, silence magic. Okay.
My ace in the hole! My ace in the hole!
Well, do something.
Whoa. Whoa, okay.
Let's do some damage. Try this for size.
Oh, okay.
Feels like playing to me.
Okay, now.
That's not doing much.
Okay, let's just try this one. Fire sword. Yeah! Fire sword's cool.
Right in the sweet spot! Ha
ha! Okay.
This should come in handy.
Command settings. Easy. Now we're going normal. Slow, yeah, slow. Objectives. Go to the central refuge in the water garden. Okay. Let's see if I can get used to, if I can get used to, like a better quality focus. Try.
I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Danger.
Yep, no sweat.
Okay, that's too much. Why am I in danger, huh?
Consumable.
I'll try not to consume them all at once.
Oh, these are different. Oh, okay, I got
it. This should do the trick.
What is this stuff?
Ugh! You're fucking kidding me!
Learn to take your time.
Ooh, I need to turn subtitles on. I forgot about that. Sorry about that. Sound settings, accessibility settings. So, on. Right.
Oh my god, that was insane!
Just try not to fall.
Is there fall damage? I'd be disappointed if there was fall damage. What is this stuff inside me? Oh, that's it.
Beyond the door, she was greeted by the most miraculous sight.
Who?
Somewhere to lie the fuck down.
Yay! All the enemies at what bridge? A long time ago. The Atlantis built spires of stone all across Athia. I was gonna start singing American Pie, but I realized no one would want that, and I forgot the lyrics. The Atlantis power was so great that no sooner had they decided to build them, and the spires appeared all over the land. One day, these spires, these monuments, shall save our beloved Athia, said one of the Atlantis with great anticipation in her eyes. Wow. See what stuff we have. Journal, map, magic, gear, resources, archive, gear. Ooh. Valorous. Whoa. I just want to check out this stuff. Necklace.
Might as well pocket this.
Ah, an RPG. We get to loot everything. Perfect.
What was I gonna make again?
Healing rot. Upgrade. Upgrade. Just upgrade stuff. Upgrading. We could upgrade everything if we wanted to. Why am I coughing?
Oh, never seen that book before.
Wait, what's happening right now? Let's see. Bind. Flow. Sweep. Scatter shot. Shield shot. Cut and run. First. Leech. Shimmy. Oh, so this is like upgrading it, I think. What's the thing? Let's see this one.
Challenge accepted.
Okay. Sure. Rest. Thank you. So, what do we got? Okay, let's do that one. Tantus Familiar Monument. What did I say? For Emin, okay. Monument of Justice, Ruins of Mar, photo spot. Close look at the Fountain of Blessing. Ugh, so much to do.
What one might call a...
Trouble. Okay.
Because
the weak ones hunt in packs, huh?
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Magic seems to be more range.
Yep. Ooh. Didn't even give him time to blink.
Nice.
Exactly what purpose is that ridiculous examination supposed to serve? This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best.
Okay. Huh.
Evasion magic.
Yourself.
I am very aware of that. Thanks.
There you go. Uh-oh. Okay, machine gun time.
That'll do it.
That did nothing. That's the problem. Ah, there you go. That worked.
All right.
Oh. Ooh.
I think that's that.
It damn well better be. That was one hell of a workout.
Yes, yes. Well done.
Wait.
It's rather sad to think of that old bridge once again wooden bustle and thoroughfare.
Yeah. Someone went through a whole lot of trouble to build that thing.
Well, at least you're making use of it.
I thought I was dead for sure.
You weren't the only one.
So I think there is fall damage.
Much obliged.
Oh, finish the job.
That fucker right there.
Oh, wow. Oh.
Yep. Ha.
Why not take a step back and try to relax?
Why not leave me alone? Incoming. Had to work a little there.
Only a little?
Shit. Looks like some kind of lock.
Puzzle.
Just keep getting better.
Possibly.
Okay.
you sure it's all right to just walk off with this?
Well, if people will insist on leaving things lying around.
Can we run on water? No. Are those deer? Or elk?
Hey, this place looks pretty unique.
Can I tell if that's
Did I take a picture?
Some of this stuff.
There you go.
So that's one. Now 49 more remain. There are 50.
Nice.
I'm really hoping that's like for the whole game, not just in the demo.
Look, water.
What's happening? Ooh. New spell learned. Ooh. Sore. Okay. Cool. Whoa, I didn't mean to shoot there. But now I mean to shoot. Ow. Oh, that's how you get counter.
What do you think I am? Just getting warmed up. Yup.
We're looking a little green around the deal.
Think there might be a reason for that? Yep. That was close.
Yeah, it's supposed to be.
Next move.
Ooh. Gross.
Oh, no.
happy to go on fighting?
I mean, if it's happening, it's happening, right?
Right? How do we get back up? Oh, I can hold it.
They're a slight more of them than I'd like.
This will be a pushover.
Well, what if we just don't fight them?
Got this?
Wonderful. Try not to get killed, won't you? Happy to soldier on?
Yeah, I'll survive.
How does that work? Like, how do I...
Yeah.
Oh, wait, because... Maybe if I do go like... Then we'll work? Oh. Game is confusing. Oh, there you go.
Try not to get a foot stuck. You don't want to fall over.
There I was thinking I'd love for that to happen.
I wouldn't put it off.
There you go. Ooh. Fun.
Not bad, I guess.
Something's there. What should we do?
Oh.
Ken, we didn't notice.
Get out of the way.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
This looks like a big one. You need to be a little more patient.
You done stating the obvious? I sometimes wonder how come a little guy like you is such a good shield. Okay. Just about. That's it.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. Fuck. Sorry, Cub.
Whoa. Damn it,
I would say I'll miss you.
Whoa, wow. You would say you'll miss me? Excuse me? How dare he? I'm hurt. I thought we were friends or something.
Don't worry, this'll be quick.
Call me crazy, but I thought we had something.
Look out!
I'm just gonna ignore you guys. Need to. Oh, there it is. What's that? No, what? Look out? Oh. Okay. Ow. There you go.
Did you find something?
How the hell am I supposed to keep my kicks clean in this shit?
Well, if you'll insist on such an appropriate footwear.
You know how hard these were to get my hands on? Ugh.
Consumables.
I'll try not to consume them all at once.
It's rather sad to think of that old bridge once having been a bustling thoroughfare.
Yeah. Someone went through a whole lot of trouble to build that thing.
Well, at least you're making use of it. I sometimes wonder what you think I'm here for, you know?
I sometimes wonder how come a little guy like you needs such a good shield.
He doesn't shield me that much.
It's okay, you know.
Let me guess. Mentally, at least.
You know me so well.
Ha!
Happy to soldier on?
Yeah, I'll survive.
I like how she parkours into kicking it. Ooh.
Okay, what do you say? Kick some ass, take some names?
Feeling a little bloodthirsty, are we?
Oh!
kick some ass and take some baby power again. Oh, there you go. Whoa. Why do you use the left stick for it? You should use the right stick. Oh, maybe you're not supposed to get in. Ooh. Monument to Wisdom?
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
Whoa. Welcome to a vision of what was done for Emmett. Famous? Okay. Oh, wow.
Alright, here goes.
Time to put your money where your mouth is.
Oh.
Well, do something.
Yup. Much obliged.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. Okay. Kinda guessed that already. Yup. Perfect. Ball of fire. That's it. This should do the trick.
Why not take a step back?
Why not leave me alone? Yep. What do you think I am? Superhuman? Okay.
Very nice job.
All right. What's our next?
Hey, yo, yo.
Okay.
Just want something in a handful.
I don't mind. Keep me on my toes.
You need to try this.
Come on. This is a bit longer.
Seriously?
There you go. Done.
Just about scraped through, I'd say.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alright, one more try.
No. Cancel. No, we're not doing that again.
The weak ones hunt and pack, huh?
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Look out!
Ready?
Like one more, right? Two more.
Reasonably impressive, I suppose.
Thank you.
Reasonably? Kiss my ass.
Personally, I take that compliment and run. There's the front entrance.
Well, there wasn't much to write home about in there.
Yes, it will take a horde of mindless, murderous horrors.
You can keep them.
Second.
Okay, gotta get, I'm getting a hang of this game now. Whoa. This is cool.
Break.
Not enough to be a problem, at least.
What the break? Why do you say break?
Well, this doesn't look good.
Nope.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the break here.
Oh.
But I expect you can clear it away with your powers.
Oh,
give
this
it a
whole
try.
Thing is a break. That worked. Okay. Ooh. Yay! Defense. Back up. I know there's a... There. What is your favorite? I'm wondering, what is your favorite game reveal from the Game Awards? Personally, for me, it was Death Stranding 2. Right? But I also loved the seeing Kevin Conroy as Batman. Like, not only is Batman confirmed in Suicide Squad, but it's still gonna be voiced by Kevin Conroy. His last work. Oh shit.
Getting a little.
Perfect.
Oh, you have no idea. It's a hard being me.
Ow.
I'm in.
Yeah. But, yeah, Death Stranding 2 was my favorite. But, like, that was also amazing. Ooh, dear.
Don't worry.
Oh,
this will be quick.
Whoa.
I do.
I'm
coming.
Why do they jump so high? Aha, too slow. Actually, I want to fight them.
Much obliged.
Oh, finish the job.
Done.
You're mine!
Gotcha!
Okay.
Yeah.
Good night.
There you go.
Ooh. Gross.
Yeah, so that's Stranding 2 and
What's this?
Kevin Conroy, Batman. I'm so excited, so happy to see that. Happiness, way off the charts after seeing that.
Nope, but they were. Once.
Yes. To see the remnants of people's former lives.
Yep.
Dodge rolls. Another enemy has appeared. Oh my God.
Not helping. Okay. Whoa! You're good, right?
So good, exactly.
Nope, not working.
No more birds.
Counting how many asses we kicked there?
Sorry, I stopped after the first few.
Let's see. What do we got here?
All right. Judicious.
Goodness.
Jackpot.
Okay. Extra challenge. Ooh. That's for the extra challenges. But I want to fast travel here.
Why are we here again?
Please tell me you're joking.
For rest and relaxation.
What was I gonna make again?
Healing drop. I need another nugget. This one seems, let's go for this one. Rock magic, red magic. Holy, this one gives like the most defense and health. Let's put that one on. Yes, please.
And how is Janoon's very own signature cloak?
I don't know. I feel kind of. At home in it, weirdly enough.
Yes, let's rest. It's gonna be nighttime now. It feels darker.
Ready to get up?
I
feel as just, I'll ever be.
I know I could have just looked out the window, but I wanted a bit of surprise or mystery.
Other games adventure awaits.
You make it sound like what we're doing is fun.
Forgive me for trying to lighten the mood.
I don't know. Why would I go that way? Last one. You. Dead.
Your
dead.
Skills are coming along.
Burst shot level 3. Ooh, I'd like that.
Guess so, huh? Might as well pocket this. Like everybody showed up.
Might as well make the most of the opportunity.
Do I have to?
Take your time.
What happened to her face? This is a weird person.
There.
doing much.
Shade, man.
That's it.
Okay, try it again. Swear to God, that thing just farted.
Ow. Oh, come on. That's not doing much.
Seriously. Oh, what's happening? I'm in no control of what's happening right now. Oh. Oh, this is so horrible. Easy mode, I want to play in hard mode. Well, I can't go back, so. I mean, normal mode, you know. I can't go back, so. What can you do?
Okay. Yep. Oh, please.
Do something.
That's it. You're good, right?
I wouldn't say good exactly.
Difficulty max level, that's right. Beat him. Okay. Oh, it's over? Oh, wow. Okay, so thoughts on the game? talk about that in a second. So, yeah. Order now. Ooh. I don't think I'd pre-order the game, personally. It doesn't seem like a bad game. After getting the hang of it, I did have quite a bit of fun. But, how do I say? It... Like, the main part of it was to mix the combat and parkour together, which they did an okay job at. Like, when you'd be running around and you try to do an attack at the same time, like, she'd stop, which she just stops, and then you have to start running again, which I feel like would have been better if you're running and, like you continue to run as you're shooting, continuing to move down, right, while you're in parkour mode. The game looks, like, graphically looks okay. I mean, it's not even out yet, and I did play in performance mode, because after playing games in 60 FPS, I just can't handle, like, a 30 FPS anymore. This is what a rich life does to you, you know? So yeah, but I did enjoy this demo. So far, I wouldn't say it's the best. It's a really very good game. I think there's a good possibility. I think there's still some time for improvement. But yeah, I'm excited to see what the end result will be. If you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time. Have a good morning, day, afternoon, evening, or good night. Bye-bye, everyone.